last of their kind. Sworn to protect the nation at all costs, until they were betrayed. From the inside, now they must unleash their inner powers to bring balance to a world at war.
Jason Statham has joined Vin Diesel and Dwayne Johnson for Furious 8, recently confirming that he will be back as Deckard Shaw. No other characters have been confirmed at this time, however, it is believed that Kurt Russell's Mr. Nobody will also be back for the follow-up. Furious 7 director James Wan isn't expected to direct this sequel, since he's filming The Conjuring 2 later this year and then prepping to shoot Aquaman for a 2018 release. It isn't known who will write or direct the sequel yet, but we'll be sure to keep you posted as more information comes in. Now download our FilmIsNow app, available for both Android and iOS, and I'll see you next time.